This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Google reportedly has given priority to Motorola, Samsung Electronics, and HTC for cooperation to develop tablet PCs that will run on Android 3.0 Honeycomb, according to Cellular-News, which cited industry sources. For further updates, stay tuned. You're watching the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.